Sir Walter Scott was born 15 August 1771 and died 21 September 1832. He was a Scottish novelist, poet, playwright, and historian. Many of his works remain classics of European and Scottish literature, notably the novels Ivanhoe, Rob Roy, Waverley, Old Mortality, The Heart of Midlothian, and The Bride of Lammermoor, and the narrative poems The Lady of the Lake and Marmion. He had a major impact on European and American literature.